where does evil come from? Jesus has a simple answer. It comes from the heart of man, and it has infected all of us. Our selfishness, our anger, our bitterness. But Jesus has a simple solution. Admit it, turn away from it, and receive the mercy and the lordship of Jesus Christ. And remember, the mercy of God is everlasting. I'm Pastor Rick, and I'm looking forward to seeing you this Sunday at 10 o'clock.